Training for the Olympics, but I think he got injured. So can we ask Cheryl to come forward and receive this on his behalf? Okay, I'm sorry. Somebody's going to collect on his behalf. Thank you. Yes, no. Keep Marseille. You will do the other presentation for me. And may I remind you, Keep Marseille? Oh, there's a sprint prize for Mark Lewis. Put your hands together for Marco. If you don't have the skill, who knows? Yes, Mr. Keith Marseille is the brother of Mr. Barry Marseille, founder member of the Vauxhall Cycle Club, the original club in London. So give it up for Mr. Keith Marseille. He will be doing the ladies. In the third position, we have Jasmine Louisi. Jasmine, in the third position, put your hands together. For Jasmine. Then we have Shalom Messiah, stand by. Shalom Messiah. Shalom. Thank God, she had a spill, but she's much better. You can smile, Shalom. And winning the scapular is Naomi Singh, out of Georgetown.
Naomi Singh connection.
Okay. Thank you very much.
No, can't get
no. No facts.
I'm going to pay the hospital bills.
Margaret Haynes to come forward and do this presentation for us. Categories 3 and 4. Please stand by.
Congratulations.
Margaret Haynes is the sixth position. So junior has.
Okay.
In the fifth position, our own Mark Lewis, Marco. This is the fifth position. They went for 80 laps. And in the fourth position, Albert Philander. Albert Philander. Is Albert Philander still around? Okay, we move on. Anybody here can collect on Albert's behalf? Okay, Albert, double up. Put your hands together for Albert Philander. This is the fourth position. In the third position, the man who I had to win the race, knowing that he's still the road champion, Walter Grant Smith, known as One Hand. Walter Grant Sport. Put your hands together for Walter Grant Sport. Nothing keeps him back. Nothing will ever keep him back. Walter Grant Sport. Known as One Hand. Come on, make some noise. In the second position is Raynard Jeffrey. Put your hands together for Yeah. 18 laps, known as the Obia Man. Yeah. And winning the feature race for the day, Eric Sankar. Yeah. Put your hands together. Eric Sankar. Now we still have some sprint prizes to give out. Okay, I'd like to call back Mr. Sankar. I don't see him getting any sprint prizes. But Mr. Sankar is the winner of the Lean Trophy. And let me tell you, Mr. Sankar, are you to take this trophy home for keeps next year? You have to win the race next year. So if you don't win the race next year, somebody else win the trophy, you will have to give it back to us, okay? And you make that. Put your hands together. Now we have some surprises. I see in the first position, winning 5 of the different prizes is Mr. Errol Hines. Mr. Hines, if you are familiar with the summer Yes. Hands on hands, and I'd like to call on Mr. Walter Grant Stott as well.
In answer.
Okay, he's nice and up the table. Walter Grant Stott, come on, put your hands together for this young man. Two sprint prizes. We have Raynor Jeffrey as well with two sprint prizes. And Frank DeLose, you can stand by too. Raynor Jeffrey, put your hands together.
Frank
DeLose, he also won two sprint prizes. And our own Michael Anthony, he went away with one. So put your hands together for Michael Anthony. Yes, I don't know if Colin wants to address this right now. There is a prize for the young cyclist. It's a prize for the youngest cyclist. And there's a prize for the youngest cyclist. Just before Colin moves on from here. Alfie Suram. Alfie Suram. Alfie Suram.
Yeah, Alfie.
He'll be a lot richer.
Give me the envelope. Don't give me the envelope.
Do a presentation. I'll be still around. The youngest finisher. Providing we have better security, so I'll hand the mic over to him.
Thanks, Judy. Thanks to the executive of the Indian Bauxite Fire Site Club. And I just want to make one correction. I'm not the sponsor. I just represent the other sports because of the condition that I'm hosting this event. I want to thank you all. I think it was a great day of cycling, and I look forward to seeing much more next year in a more controlled manner. And especially to the cyclists traveling from Georgetown, I do thank you for being here. I wish you a safe trip back to Georgia. Yes, before we go, I'm hearing there's a drawing for a raffle. So if you feel lucky, just stay around.
Thank you very much.